obviously this car has a gated manual transmission, but if you got an automatic car, shifting into reverse was done with a little button to the left of the steering wheel. This blank button was the reverse button next to the headlights, the parking lights, the fog lights, the dome lights, and then the reverse button placed nowhere near the center of the car, the transmission selector, none of that, just over off to the side. For whatever reason, no one knows.